I didn't know you were afraid of a challenge.
There's no challenge, really. How many more do we need to win? We. As a team, I mean.
What do you mean?
Where do you want to go, by the way? Pachinki to airfield?
I don't care. You know that. Just call it, dog.
I'm calling it, dog. Pachinki to airfield.
Round one. Fight.
Pachinki. Boom. Shagalaga. Oh, chinky. I want a motorcycle. You think we can get a motorcycle?
Probably not.
I just, all my life, all I wanted was a motorcycle.
That's sad.
Just a motorcycle. There's another guy here. And I think he wants my motorcycle. He wants my motorcycle. Oh no, it's not a motorcycle, it's a car. Oh god, you're slow.
Thank you.
Ain't nobody coming over here. Ain't nobody coming over here.
Maybe we're gonna get some loot spawn. Also, the loot spawns are fucked up, if you aren't aware.
I hid the car over here in the garage.
Like, the gun and medic spawns.
Oh, this is awesome.
Really, really low right now.
This is awesome, dude. Ump.
What's off the bat.
Ump and a vest. Are you using the vector, by the way, for CQC now instead of the shotguns?
Yeah.
Okay, just making sure.
Is that you driving?
Nope.
Okay.
It's a motorcycle. It's coming into my building, I think. Let's see. Your building.
Yeah, I got one down.
Okay.
He's in here. I don't know where he's at. He's in this building.
Okay.
Alright, I need to keep looting.
He's in here? He's on the other side?
Yeah. Okay, I'll push. You want me to push in?
Yeah, he's around there. He's around the corner. He's going back to the middle?
Yeah, he just went to the middle entrance. I hit him.
Yeah. I hit him too.
Hit him twice
second.
Again?
He's it?
There you go.
I hit him from outside. Yeah. Alright, carry on, sir. Continue the looting.
Oh, they brought us a motorcycle.
By the way, when you lean, right? So say you lean left.
Uh-huh.
Or you lean right. How do you move? So you got your button on E. You got your button on E. Right?
Yeah.
Your index finger's on E.
Yeah.
So how do you move to the right?
I just push the finger down more and just straight.
Yeah, okay. So you're tippy-tap. That's what you're doing.
Not really tippy-tap, but...
They're outside the circle now, over there. You're like tippy-tap.
Oh, I see one. Shit, we should be shooting these guys.
Where? I don't see one. Oh, I see one. Yeah, go. Get him.
Hit him twice?
Yeah.
He's down.
Good. Oh! Got him. Don't do that! I almost shot you in the ass.
Alright, oh, they're there. I see two more. They're looting. Hit once.
I don't see him yet. I got a fence between me and him. Stay where you are. Don't run in front of my scope.
150. They're behind the trees. I can see if this dude has a 4x.
Okay. Please don't die. Circle's coming. Let's go in the car. Let's go. Car.
This one?
Yeah, this one. Dacia. That one has no gas.
Oh, shit.
Are you kidding me?
I didn't know you moved the Dacia.
That one has no gas.
Don't roll it. Alright, get us to a place where we can heal.
Yeah, right here. There's a Dacia here, by the way.
Yeah, just quickly stop. It's not a slow rolling stop. We need quickly stops.
Okay. I'm. Oh, there's a guy in here.
Yep,
I'll cover you.
Hold on.
I hit him. Yeah, you heal. When you're done healing, I'll heal. He's prone now. He's healing.
All right, I'm ready.
Yeah, give me a second. Almost done.
Is he in here?
He's in there, yeah.
Bottom floor or top?
Bottom floor. He's on the ground, prone. Bottom floor to the left or to the right. Don't advance yet. We'll both hit him at the same time from both sides. Okay, yep. I'm ready. I'm going around.
Yeah, I'll go around this way.
He's not in this little side room. Might have moved up the ladder. I don't know. We'll see.
Yeah, he must have jumped up. Oh, no, he's under the stairwell. Under the stairwell. Under the stairwell.
Hold grenade? 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 Oh,
yeah,
wait.
Yeah, I got it.
Grenade.
Mind throw.
Got him.
How? My little should have let...
I got him.
Oh,
instant
so
death.
One guy?
Well, yours didn't knock him out. It was just one dude.
Oh, four times. Thank God. AR suppressor.
Nice.
Glorious. Level 3 helm. Backpack here for you.
Okay. I already had a level 3, but there's more ammo for you, dude.
Oh, we're still safe. Let's get upstairs, because people aren't even coming.
Yeah. Oh, there's a guy in here! Shit, in the corner! Oh my God. That was a separate team. Are you serious?
Apparently. Oh!
God. Somebody just threw a grenade!
Can you get in the room? Get in the room. Get in the room back here. Get in the room back here.
Okay. Okay, go. 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 Close the door. How the fuck, dude? I was so sure you didn't...
Alright, you got shit to heal, right?
Yeah. Another guy downstairs?
Watch your head.
He's right by my window. Oh, we're so money right here? Oh my God, we've won this game. I'm gonna be bait. He's gonna come up and you're gonna kill him. There's a guy behind that Jeep as well. I'm gonna grenade him right now. Let's see if this hits. Oh, one more grenade on the Jeep.
We're not safe anymore.
We're okay. He has to push to us. Oh, we're safe. Okay, hold on.
No, we're not.
Let me kill this guy. Got him.
2v2?
Trust me, we're safe now.
Can you see the map, though?
Yeah. We got a wall on this side. They have to come past us.
Do you know where both of them are?
Yeah, they're right over here on this side. Could be behind this wall. I don't know. They might have moved up. Do you want to play the circle, or you want to just go to the circle right now and just stay there? Because it's coming
care.
In three.
Yeah.
They're on the left side. Yeah, he's right here. Got him? Nice!
Easy fucking breezy! Easy fucking breezy! Dude!
I've never been.
Yeah, there's Prim, and then there's a couple other coastal cities down there that, I mean, generally it will be well stocked.
Fight!
And not a lot of people go there generally. So you might have one fight, maybe. And there's some military, you know.
All those tents?
You call it, not tents, you call it, well, the warehouses that you call them.
Okay.
There's three warehouses down there and some crates and stuff.
Okay.
So, it's like a really shitty Novo.
Oh, okay. You want to take the road down there? What's better? Actually, help me out.
Sure.
Help me out because I don't know where I'm going. Help me out.
Okay, take your next right.
Follow this road?
Mm-hmm. We're gonna go straight through Pachinki.
Oh, okay, I see them now.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a diner here, dude.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Oh, this is cool. Loot just spawned, by the way. It just spawned when I walked in.
Loot just spawned.
Means there was nothing in here before, and then I walked in and loot spawned. That's how it works in Arma 2.
Weird.
No, that's a good thing. Dude, this is crazy. One warehouse, rank 3 vest, and 2 guns that I needed.
Yeah.
Okay.
Not what I said it was, okay stuff.
We'll come in here more often, dude. This is great. Okay. I'm pretty cool. I still have 5 bandages. I'm good. Right, let me see if I can get this guy. Hey, what's this? Shotgun ammo? Sure. I'll take it.
How are we in the circle? Are we still in the circle?
Yeah.
Yep, perfect.
Yeah. Mid. Everyone's coming here now. Get ready. He's shooting at the car. Looks like the car's going to him. Nice! They stopped on his side. I'm not going to shoot at the car. I'm going to let them fight. No, no, don't keep driving. Get out. Get in that house. Yeah.
Oh, they're going to the opposite house now.
Yeah. I think I see one. I'm not going to take any shots. Yeah. This is interesting, dude. Here comes another car. Another car is coming now. From the backside, from the southwest. And yep. He just fucked the car up. Oh, I see him peeking in the window again. Oh man, I'm so tempted to take a shot. It wouldn't matter, because you know what? Even if you down him, his buddy will revive him.
Yeah.
Not worth. Right, let's see what our buddies over there are doing across the street.
One of them's looking out the window at us here.
Which window? There's 4.
The middle right. The middle right. The two right. The two tall ones. He's in the second floor middle right. He's looking out of it.
Okay. Is he just standing still? Because I don't see him.
Yeah, he's standing still. He's just standing still.
Okay. Wait. What? Okay.
You don't want me to shoot him, right?
I don't know. People know we're here. If you want to take shots...
And we're not safe anymore. We're not safe anymore.
No, that's good. That's good. Everybody has to move, right?
Yeah.
Do you want to move first? To that building?
Someone's outside. Someone's outside.
Okay. Shotgun's out. He's over here on this side. We should go.
Yeah?
Yeah, we should. Before let these idiots fight outside the circle.
There's somebody down here, be careful.
I know.
Right,
but he's outside, right?
Right outside.
Okay.
He's either inside or right outside.
No, he's not inside yet.
Okay, well be careful from the windows. Okay. Easy to just take a shot to the face.
Nope. I don't see anybody. Maybe he's in this house?
Yeah, probably in this other house.
Okay, we'll use this as cover. Okay, we're in.
So many gunshots everywhere.
Want to get to those houses right there? The two-story, maybe? The big one?
Whatever. Yeah.
Okay, good.
Anything's
call.
Better than this open field.
22 people are still alive, dude.
This is fucking not cool.
Bro, once we make this house, though, we're good.
Shut the door.
Yeah. Nobody's here, dude. Doors are all closed. Oh man, we're missing the party. Oh, I see two guys. I see two guys in the field.
Start shooting.
Yeah, start shooting. Yep. Go. Guy in the field. I hit him. He's down.
There's dead. His partner. Dead.
Nice. You got one, I got one. Two more on the right. North. 345. 345. They're bleeding?
Can't see that far. Can't see that far. Someone over here.
There's two of them.
345, you said?
Yeah.
I see him up there.
On the tree, on the tree. I hit him, he's down.
I think, oh, yep.
Kill him. Got him?
You got him. Got him. There's got to be one in that ravine somewhere.
Yeah.
Not in it again.
It's okay. It's okay. It's six. It's just two teams. That's it. We got to beat. Two teams. Want to go post up in the house on the right?
I'm down for whatever, Doc.
Yeah.
I see one. I see
I
one.
I see one.
There.
I see one.
Yep,
yeah, yeah,
yep,
yeah.
Yep, 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 yep.
He's on the ravine. Tree, but he's going to... Dude, he's going mid. He's going mid already.
Yeah, yeah. He's a solo player, so it's just... A team of two and probably two solo players versus us.
Okay. Let's go. I got my shotty out. We gotta make that house though. Good, good, good. Let them kill each other. Oh, it's not too
right,
big.
They're right in front of us. Dead, 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 dead.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead. He's dead.
We're gonna need
he's
his meds, dead. Dude. We're gonna need his meds. If he has
go
meds,
ahead.
He's, got he's got two.
Grab
he's got two. He's got two painkillers. You get the painkillers. You get the painkillers. Go get okay. The painkillers.
Got him.
We should go to the here. Here, take some of this. Take. I'll split the first aid to one. I dropped one. There you go. You got first aid now. I'm running boosters now. Constant boosters. Okay. We can flank now if you want. We can start flanking now. It's up
I got
to you.
Popping a painkiller real quick and then I'm ready to move.
Yeah, I'm going to pop two.
Yeah, I might as well just pop them all since it's...
Just pop them all, dude. And we flank north.
Yeah, I got a suppressor now, thankfully. On my AK.
I only have 15 bullets, but whatever. It's worth a shot.
You need some AK ammo? I can drop some.
How much do you have?
176. Need some AK?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
AK?
Give me like fucking 60
okay.
Then.
Okay.
Give me 60.
Here's 80. Here you go. There you go.
Thank you. Go. Oh, this is so fucking... Oh, my God. Oh, I see him across the street. Across the street. My guy's down. Dude, you stole my fucking shit.
Oh, right
here.
Sorry.
He's down too. You stole both my kills. I fucking hate you so much. One guy across from us. One guy across the road, he was down, he was my kill, you fucking turd. I'm taking another energy drink, I'm taking another drink. We gotta go across, dude, we gotta go across right now.
We gotta cross, and I'm pretty sure it's that.
Bitch right there in front of me, you're leading, go, go. Fuck you.
That's right, that's right.
This way, this way, this way, this way, where you going, where you going?
You wanna go this way?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's over here, isn't he?
He's gotta be up here. That's the last place we saw him.
Oh, he's right behind me?
Yep, 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 yep.
No, he's on top.
I
top of the hill. Top of the hill. Top of the hill.
I'm pushing. I'm trying to push.
He see me. He see me. I'm crossing the road.
I see him. I see him. I see him. I see him. Just get to me. I'm in the safe zone.
Okay, okay.
He's across. He's straight across from me. He's straight across at 210. 210. 210. Moving towards
him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got a grenade? Time it. Time it. Time it. One, two, push.
I got him. I got him.
You stole my shit! You stole my shit!
I did not! I shot him, dude! I shot him in my
game! I hate you so much!
I didn't do anything on purpose!
Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. I don't want to get mushy, but I really, really appreciate all the new subscribers, all the love and all the support that you guys give me and make this possible. And if you could just take 1 second of your day to hit the like button on this video, I would really, really appreciate it. I really hope that you guys enjoyed the video. It's 20 minutes long. It's probably one of my longest videos, but you guys requested longer videos, so here it is. I'm also working on something really, really big, so get ready for next week, guys. I'm excited about it, but I can't really talk much about it, but that hits next week. Plus, I'm also gonna be doing a giveaway sometime this week, towards the end, maybe on the weekend. So stay tuned for that. I gotta show some love back to you guys, all the new subscribers, all the people that have been taking a little bit of time of their day to comment, to like, and to share my videos. So yes, we're also gonna do a giveaway, but it's gonna be hidden in one of those future videos, okay? And it's only gonna be for you guys. I'm not gonna advertise it. It's just for you, you sexy mofos. Thanks again for everything, guys. As always, stay strong in here, up here, and I'll see you.